Hi everyone, my name is Yuvraj Narula and welcome back to Unphenomenal and Meet Your Nani's Kitchen. The recipe which we are going to make today is tandoori chicken, and the best part is that we have to make it without tandoor at home. The only trick that you need to learn and keep in mind is that how we bring out a smoky flavor into the chicken just as the restaurant styles. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. For the first marination, add salt and pepper to taste and add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and mix well. Also add 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Apply this marination all over the chicken evenly. Keep it aside for half an hour. For the second marination, take half cup of hung curd in a bowl. Add 2 tablespoons of mustard oil into the hung curd, 3/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of kasuri methi. Add salt to taste. Whisk it well until light and creamy. On the other hand, place a small piece of coal onto the gas flame. Now, as our chicken has been resting for half an hour, we will add the second marination and apply evenly on the chicken. On the other hand, when the coal has been heated up nicely, we'll keep it in a small bowl and place it in the center of the chicken. We will also add some crushed cardamom over the coal and pour some hot ghee over it. And as soon as it starts to smoke, we will keep it aside for 2 hours with a closed lid. After resting it for 2 hours, cook the chicken from both sides evenly in a generous amount of hot oil. Cook until the chicken is 97% cooked. For making your chicken juicy, apply the leftover marination and butter all over the chicken properly while cooking it. After this, we will cook the chicken on an open flame over a wire rack. This will help our chicken to be more juicy and crispy from outside and also will bring out some smoky flavor. When you are done cooking the chicken on open flame, you need to apply some squeezed lemon juice and some chaat masala over it and serve hot.